Cool. Right. Let us get onto the horse. Where do we want to go? I keep pressing B because I think I'm playing Fallout, because I'm so used to playing in Fallout. Let's go do the bunny mission. Hang on. Can I? I can E faster, heavy.
Go.
That's alright. Don't walk into the wall, you stupid horse. I'd love if there was a new Red Dead, for it to be in first person.
Come on.
That would be amazing.
Come on.
No! Don't jump! What? Okay. Oh, look at how pretty the trees are. Oh, we jumped over the railway line. That was me, but yeah. That was how awesome that was.
Hello.
Shut up, horse! And hitch. Hang on. Who are these people then? Wait, I lost honor for shooting him? Oh my gosh, just... die. What? Who's shooting at me now? I may have done a bad! Let's just go and save the game. Save on the top one. Okay.
I'm eagerly awaiting delivery of a new variety of phone by
I'm gonna go sleep. Oh, hang on.
Howdy.
We can't go do the bunny mission because she is asleep. Ah.
Whoa, mister.
Whoa, hey. I'm sorry.
View wanted poster. Wanted, Maurice.
Sweet.
Sure, let's do this one then. Just give us something to do. Matt. Oh, there's the post. Yeah, okay. Horse! There he is! Horse, 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 horse! Yeah! Okay, I just ripped the charger off the back of my controller. Which should be interesting. And we ride into the distance with Frank! Ba-dum, ba-dum. No! Sorry, Frank. So, the aim of the complete series, I don't know if I've already explained this. I'm going to complete the game. Basically, I'm going to complete the main storyline. Hang on. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to complete the main storyline. No. There. I'm gonna complete the main storyline, and I'm gonna do everything else just as fillers and stuff. Well, not really. I'm just gonna try and 100% the game. And I'm gonna try and do it all. Hate this horse. I'm gonna try and record the entirety of the complete thing. No! No! I ran over the doggy! I'm sorry! Run away. I got a wanted level accidentally. We're just gonna go across country for a little bit. Basically, I'm going to... Oh crap, no. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna 100% the game, and then I'm not gonna edit it until I've completely finished it, because then that means I know how long the series is, and then I can choose how to split it up. Because otherwise I'm just going to end up with 30 minute segments, and then Christmas Day is just going to be 4 hours long. Whoa, it's magic. Magic horse. Yeah, that's how this is going to work. I'm going to complete 100% the game. I'm going to find all the bounties and everything. I'm probably not going to... I don't think the poker games would count for 100%. It's not like GTA where it's... I don't know if it is like GTA. Is it like GTA where you can get... where it tells you you've got 100%? I don't know. But anyway, we'll work that out. So let's go do a bounty. Let's dismount the horse. Wait, did I spook him? Yes. Boom de yada. Boom. 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 Boom de yada. Boom de yada. Boom de. Boom de yada.
This is mighty generous of you, mister.
I'm guessing he was wanted dead or alive. Skunk! Skunk, 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 skunk! Wait, can I make it, like, make the skunk? Oh, actually, hang on, we can skin it, can't we? Schwing!
what were you eating?
Oh, it's actually skinned as well.
Sorry, yellow belly coward.
One, two. Horseman! 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 We ride! Quick, up, horseman! Horseman, up! Okay. Maybe not then. You're gonna be a miserable git. Go, horseman! Jump for the horse! Headbutt the ground! Because you're a horse. And not burger meat, which is something Tesco's couldn't get a hold on. Wait, is there someone trying to get this now? There always will be, won't there? told you Christmas was rated M for mature. You have an unpaid bounty. Alright. Let's go pay my bounty. Matt. So let's go to the station. We're going that way then, aren't we?
Yeah. Go.
Horse, get off. Goodbye, horse. It's the end of it. Go, 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 go. Jump. One count of animal slaughter.
I need to clear my name. This should do it.
Don't go causing no more trouble then, sir. I shouldn't tell you this, but sometimes the train runs off schedule, and we ain't none the wiser.
Oh, really? Frank, get on the horse. We go find the bounty. Shut up, horse. Oh, an hour and 16, okay. Yeah, so we could be on the second episode by now. I mean, episodes will probably vary in length depending on the missions and stuff, but, you know. Everybody looking forward to Christmas! Everybody looking forward to Christmas. Go down there. There we go. Who's a good horse? I shot his nose off! Oh, I really did as well.
Don't think you'll be wanting this no more, friend.
Okay. Frank! Get on Frank. On to Frank. Let us go! Quickly. Let's also get the revolver out, because that's quick to kill people apparently. Stop complaining, Frank!
Let's go!
Doink. Go, 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 go. got out of that pretty quickly. Ah, he says that and then someone appears. Be dead.
Come on.
McFarland's Ranch. Wait, where are we going? Oh, we are going to this one.
Slow up.
Jump. In the name of the horse.
We'll take it from here. Here's your payment.
Thank you. That makes up for paying off my bounty then. Pause. Get off. Collided here. Into house. Save game. No, it doesn't.
Hello.
Excuse me, madam.
Ah, Mr. Marston, how are you?
Good, Miss McFarland. How are you?
I'm well. Would you mind riding with me to Armadillo? I've got to get some supplies and I could do with the company.
Of course.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Take the reins, Mr. Marston.
Drive.
You're looking much better, considering you were almost buzzard food a couple days ago.
I have you to thank for that, miss.
Don't!
Have you needlessly risked your life since we last spoke?
No, miss. I have not.
Well, that's a relief. Perhaps there's hope for you yet.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Oh, there's always hope, Mr. Marston. You can't be a rancher in this kind of country if you don't believe that.
An admirable attitude, miss.
I suppose so. I can't think of any other way to stay sane, to be frank. What about you? Have you ever given up hope altogether?
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
A peculiar outlook. I can't really say I understand you.
I can't always say I do either.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
I'm not, miss.
Yes, you are. You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
I just know there are two theories to argue with women, and neither one works.
I'm not even going to signify that
gibberish. Come on, hush.
I think it's kind of funny I found you dying on the side of the road and now you're driving me into town.
You have a strange sense of humor.
Well, you must admit, it's an unusual start to a friendship.
I didn't realize we were friends, Miss McFarland.
Oh, please.
Now who's being funny? Listen, I know that business with Williamson is your business, but I don't know. You've been good to us, and I don't think you're a bad man. A little stupid, perhaps, but not rotten. I just worry about you gallivanting around these parts like you're some kind of deranged bounty hunter. Like Paul always says, don't go waking snakes.
I appreciate your concern for us lesser mortals, Miss McFarland. I really do. And if there was any other way out, I'd take it. I can assure you of that.
Go. The mission finishes here.
You never did tell me where you live.
I have a small holding up in Great Plains.
A farmer? Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England. And at what point during your day of hunting down outlaws do you find time to raise chickens?
Only been at it 3 years or so.
I guess I'm kind of new to it.
You're telling me? So who's looking after this farm of yours right now?
Uncle. Well, he's not my uncle, as far as I know. Just an old dog who's as lazy as a lizard on a hot day. The kind of fella laboring under the delusion that age brings wisdom.
Sounds like the perfect person to leave in charge of your entire livelihood.
We go way back, and I didn't have a lot of choice.
So this is Armadillo. Manhattan it is not, but it does okay for us. Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine. The first one's on me.
Thank you, miss. I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life, so be polite to him.
Yes, sir.
Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Okay.
Something for that gal?
Chewing tobacco, wow. Yeah.
You have any night fevers, come back and see me.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Maintain our regional supremacy of that bad element. Stay away from the salt pork and tobacco.
Woo! Push the dog.
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once. And the little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do. Thank you for the medicine.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo? You can always take a stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you this time.
Sure.